I'm not really good with expectations. I don't like to tell people what to expect. I just go out there and just show what I've been working on.
You can brag. You're good. You're awesome on the court. I yell for you. Okay. And how was like summer practice and getting to know the new players and teaching them how we do things with the Hawks?
Been here for 2 months, working out all this September. So it's been real great. We have a lot more new coaches and staff and training staff. So getting to work with them has been great.
Okay. And anything you want to say to your fans out there? Whether you know it or not, you come a lot.
Do?
Yes, Busy Bee Magazine. They're always like, I send out tweets. So who do you guys want me to get today? And I'm like, get my Scott. Get T. Get Dennis.
Just thanks for their support.
You had a great year last year. Yeah. Well, I thought it was really good.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
See.
No, I give it a B plus.
B plus?
Yeah, I thought it was great. But I'm a total Mike Scott fan, so you're welcome. All right, well, we'll be here to see you this season. You're welcome. Thank you, Mike.